Mapagpalang araw mga kaibigan at katropa, Ryan Garcia at Tank Davis nagkasubukan kung sino ang walang daga sa dibdib. Bago niyan, kung ating maalala, may sinabi ang ama ni Ryan Garcia patungkol kay Tank Davis, ating panoorin.
Tank is scared. You know, he's scared because he's gonna finally meet a true, true, 100% lightweight. And that's Ryan Garcia. So,
bago ang sinabing yan ng ama ni Ryan Garcia kay Tank Davis, nauna nang nagpasaring si Gervonta Tank Davis kay Ryan Garcia na ayon kay Tank Davis, makadiyos si Garcia pero sugarol at manginginom. At sinagod naman agad ito ni Ryan Garcia na hindi naiintindihan ni Gervonta Tank Davis ang kanyang pinagsasasabi. Ating panoorin ang sagot ni Ryan Garcia sa pasaring ni Gervonta Tank Davis.
Come to God. It's not you're coming to praise Him because you're perfect. You're coming to praise Him because you're understanding you are imperfect. And those things that He even claimed, it just shows me He hasn't done much searching on what God really is. Because if you understood it, you would know the things that He says. In itself, drinking is not even a sin. Getting drunk is. Gambling is not a sin, only when the Holy Spirit convicts you and you don't listen. So these are things that He speaks that He knows nothing about. So it just shows me His level of maturity. I mean, He's 28, has done no searching.
Matapos ang banat sa isa't isa at malapit na rin ang kanilang laban, mangyayari ito sa April 22 taong kasalukuyan, muli nagkasubukan kung sino ang walang daga sa dibdib sa dalawa sa isang friendly live online session ni Kai Sinat. Doon naghamon si Tank Davis ng winners takes all at agad namang sinang-ayunan ni Ryan Garcia ang hamon ni Tank Davis. Sagot ni Ryan Garcia, "Let's do it, I'm down. The whole thing, the whole purse. Let's make a contract, both of us, if you really want to do it." At agad namang tinawagan ni Tank Davis ang kanyang advisor na si Al Haymon para gawan ng agreement. Mukhang di naman papayagan ng Nevada State Athletic Commission ang kanilang postahan. Pero boxing is a big business, pwede nilang ituloy ang kanilang postahan in their own terms. Diskarte, labas sa komisyon. Postahang lalaki sa lalaki, gentleman's agreement kumbaga. May kartada si Ryan Garcia na 23 wins, walang talo, 19 knockouts. At may kartada naman si Gervonta Tank Davis na 28 wins, 26 knockouts. Maglalaban ang dalawa sa contracted weight na 136-pound limits. At ang laban nila ilang tulog na lang, mangyayari na sa April 22, taong kasalukuyan. At ang venue ay sa T-Mobile Arena, Las Vegas, Nevada. Parehong rising superstar ang maglalaban na batang boxers na mga ito. Paki-comment na lang kung sino ang inyong mamanukin sa dalawa. Mga kaibigan at katropa, maraming salamat. At sa mga bagong sumusuporta sa aking channel, thank you so much. At sa maliligaw, baka pwede naman mahingin ang inyong suporta. Maraming salamat.